legs break if I step on it. What's up, everybody? Welcome to my laboratory, or like more like my kitchen. Well, gonna call it laboratory because it sounds cool. Well, anyways, today I'm gonna be working on eggs. And that's a cool trick. Make sure none of your eggs are broken and they are placed the same way, like tips, you know, the eggs have a butt and like slightly like cornered over here, so make sure they're all the same way. And pretty much I'm ready, let's do this. So let's see how heavy I am. Alright, I'm 215 pounds, or actually, this shows 220 pounds almost. Alright, first step right here. Let's see if it will work. I'm gonna do some support first, and then let's go with it. By the way, I'm 230 pounds and I'm standing on edge right now. Yeah, no hands, you see that? Okay, now I'm gonna step back off. Check this out, none of the eggs are broken. Let's try this again. So this go my first food, my second food. And I didn't put too much pressure on one egg. But as you can see, I just messed up one egg because I stepped the wrong way. Anyways, let's settle. So in this experience, we messed some eggs up. Well, just one. Because you have to, whenever you put your leg on the eggs, be careful, spread your weight on all of the eggs, because I messed up and I didn't spread my weight on my foot good enough. That's why one egg broke. As you can see, because there's 12 eggs, each egg spreads the weight on each egg, and it can withhold 230 pounds. So I want you to comment below and tell me what you think about this experiment, and you know, try it and post a video response. I'll see you in the next science video. Bye.